The government is refusing to say which taxpayer-owned buildings could be a fire risk because of flammable cladding. Leaked documents reveal concerns over hundreds of sites, including one at Mossman, with fears this could be just the tip of the iceberg.
The horror of England's Grenfell fire...
Oh my God, they're screaming!
..alerted the world to the danger of flammable cladding.
And we're literally seeing people just burning.
And as the fires burned here...
Yeah, I did not expect this.
..families were left without homes, and the Prime Minister laid the problem at the feet of the states.
That's their job, and I'll hold them to accountable for what their responsibilities are.
But now it's also Scott Morrison's responsibility. Leaked defence emails show 208 of its buildings potentially covered in flammable cladding, with five needing what's described as further action.
The building industry has a potential crisis on its hands with this issue.
Defence says it's fixing its five buildings, but it's not clear those in them know they work in potential fire traps.
Well, frankly, they've let people down here.
A 2017 audit of all taxpayer-owned buildings ordered by the government hasn't finished, despite states completing theirs.
It just shows how hypocritical the Morrison government is.
The department responsible for the audit won't say how many buildings are still being assessed or where they are. It has confirmed another six have been found to have the dangerous cladding, and still there's no sign of when or if the results of the audit will be made public. Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.